hot shit like he just wrote it. See you in hell.